So guys, finally, we explored around, I think, 20-25% of the island, and now it's the boat has come for us to go back. So good morning guys, this is day 2 of Malpe Beach. We are all ready and now we have to go have breakfast and then we'll head out to the island. Yeah, so everybody is ready. Anil is
absolutely
ready. And look at Sharad, he is checking his WhatsApp feeds. And
he's got quite a lot of messages to respond to.
Yeah, so yeah, he's a bit busy man in the morning. So okay friends, let's go have some breakfast now. After that, we'll head to the beach. We just finished our breakfast and now the next thing what we are going to do, we'll just go to the room and we'll do a final checkup and then we'll head over to the island. Okay, see you guys there. Hey, so we have reached the island. This is the one, and you don't have any sand, full shells, only shells. So let me just go and explore. Okay? Sure. So guys, finally we explored around I think 20-25% of the island, and now it's the boat has come for us to go back. So we have to get in the boat and we'll go back to the room, and after that the next thing is gonna be Gokarna. So yeah, by 11 to 11:30 we'll check out, and after that we'll hit the road.
Okay? It's about a 4-hour drive.
Yeah, it's a 4-hour drive. Okay. Yoo-hoo. Thank you guys. Thank you. back in our rooms. So next thing what we have to do is we'll pack all our stuff and then we'll go check out and then we'll hit the road. We have roughly 1 hour to pack and check out. Okay, see you guys.